Well, hi everybody, this is your stay-at-home grandma, and I'm bringing you the scrapbook. Yes, and I got this to review, but I'm going to, my granddaughters are going to go, every year they go to their grandfather. Their grandfather and I divorced, he's married again, I'm married again, okay. And but we maintain friends and we do what we have to do for the children and then of course the grandchildren. And so I'm going to open this. Every year they give him pictures of what he has missed. Even though he was here for my granddaughter's homecoming at the school and she was all dressed up and everything like that. Still, there's a whole bunch of pictures and stuff that we take that we have and I share them with him. So we got a small one this time, which was good because they can carry this in their suitcase. And this is the little baby who's no relation to us, but it's cute. Anyway, and it's one in the front. So I don't know who we'll put in the front. Maybe we'll put all four with the great-grandchildren and the grandchildren in. So this is it, and I like this, and like I said, we're going to fill this with pictures and give this to him and probably do something on the outside. I'll let them do that on his, some, I don't know what these are for, but they'll figure it out. Anyway, if you like this, like, share, and subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section, and I'll leave where you can get it in the description section. Like my hat, saw the rave one in France and on my street. Anyway, like, share, and subscribe, leave a comment in the comment section. I love you. Take care. God bless. Bye-bye. See you in the next video. Adios.